now graduated from an institution that's in the top 20 of the Times League table for quality teaching in higher education.